you're dealing with a woman and her name ends with the letter A and it's pronounced understand this. She is on this earth to snatch your soul from right out of your chest. And she's not going to give it back to you either.
Hey, she's here with her favorite doctor at my favorite doctor on Instagram. So today I want to show her new orthotics, okay? And why they're so important, okay?
I got some disturbing news this morning. Well, first of all, let me back up. I'm on the train on my way to LaFont, and I think the train pulled up at Waterfront, and some dudes started fighting, and one was like trying to brandish a gun.
Hey, Pee-wee, skip harassing me in the damn store.
Ooh, all right. All right.
I'ma send this to him.
Rodney, if I beat you in basketball, ain't you gotta give me some food?
We don't
do
this, fuck it off! Rough it off!
Rough it off! At the fucking gas station! You get it out your system.
That's how it works.
Damn. Damn weird motherfucker. She about to deliver, y'all. I'm not gonna put her coochie on the video, but they about to the twins rumbling in the jungle.
Some people don't like a really high, so that's good. Everything else you're gonna try is gonna be sweet. Coochie, I'm giving you 2 minutes to call my motherfucking phone. Oh, shit. I'm giving you 1 motherfucking minute to call my fucking phone. Oh, I hate this shit. Oh, my God. I'm sitting at work, man. I'm sitting at my office. Can somebody, can his mother, can his wife, can somebody please hit my phone, DM me? I'm not believing this shit right now, y'all. Yeah. My friend Gucci, I'm getting word that he just passed away. Oh my God. Can his wife, can his mom, can his sister, somebody hit me? I need to hear from them that he fucking passed away, y'all.
For those who, everybody got their money back. So, and I appreciate those who told me to keep it. Who told me to keep it because, it, you know, man, y'all support is just amazing. I appreciate Amy, Tara, you know, the ones that told me, JR. For everybody that told me to keep their money because, you know, I was coming back with something else. Man, I appreciate y'all, but I had to send your money back on the strength of disrespect of who you are to me.
We have gathered here together to commit to rest the body of our beloved Harold Ruth Wilson Jr. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid?
Morning, you can hear us out the shout. Hey, in the morning, she'll be caught in the care. Hey, in the morning, talking about the mercy she had. Come on. Nine in the morning, and she just been in the home.
Talking about the whole life. Scenario. Scenario.
Trying to find some up on gas today.
Good. I got you. We post it. Let me park. I'm gonna be right over here.
Yeah. This clown. What's up?
Come on, man. Going stop playing, on? Man. Rat City, dude. What you got going on?
All right, y'all. I'm in Baltimore. Look at this dope scene, guys. Rat City. I know. Look at this.
Rats will rob your ass. Stop playing.
Little birds. My focus.
Looking for
me. Yeah.
that yellow nigga at? She was funny as hell. Nigga, I just gave her.
Hey, brother. Hey.
This on Netflix?
I know. This is to get in?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Go ahead and jump down there. Go and jump down a rabbit hole.
Tell a story till it's boring. Styling sketchy and you know it. I don't care, I need my coin. And there's words to this dirty. I ain't lying on my groin. Anytime get lying like a rhyme in a poem. White lines in my form. Hear a whine on the flip.
Questions? Anybody? Any of the panelists? Go ahead, my brother.
First of all, I'll say peace. Thank you, Sister Maddie, for inviting me up here. I'm going to address some of each one of y'all. For you, being an elder, I support you absolutely because we need help with people that already been through what we're going through. So I want to be like you when I get older. Mm-hmm. Even in the library, man, you can do like the youth. A lot of the youth don't even know what's going on. This is my first time you coming to this building. Not from here. Politician. The brother. This youngest I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get 100 dudes right there. I do something negative. I'll get 100 dudes do something negative with no problem. If you do something positive, you don't
don't know. So if a person can't identify who's on an even council member board, how are we going to support GOGO? GOGO for me is life. This is what we raised on. I'm not speaking coming from the federal prison that just did 12 years. That's all we listen to from the feds. There's somebody getting paid right now on the MP3 player we buy on our hips. They have GOGO music. Who getting that money? To buy these songs will provide us joy for the whole day, bro. It's more like, this is how a GOGO song. Old songs too, we had Trouble Funk. We had old songs, man, we go around the whole compound. We had cell phones. We call, hey man, they got Trouble Funk on MP3 player.
Oh my God.
And everybody will buy the song. DC dudes, or DMV specifically, we're majority in the federal system. But to have a GOGO song, man, it would put you in your cell night, almost want to cry. Cause I miss my mama, this is my grandma. But the song, it take me home. I ain't worried about somebody trying to kill me and open this door. But 1 minute, I got GOGO. They put EU on the song. Who getting that money? It's hundreds of thousands of us in the federal system that's buying this one song. The song was like a dollar. Mm. So imagine that dollar being circulated by all the DC guys in the compound who can afford to buy that one song. And we're going to buy it because it represents home. Wow. Being through the business community. Again, the youth that people leave behind, which is once with myself, we would like to be where you at. But you got to come where we at. It's youngest right now that would love to be here. I had 4 or 5 guys asking me to come. I didn't know how to bring them. I had to put the whole seat up. But now that we know, the next time when y'all have an event, get the youth, the ones y'all walk by, the ones with the ski mask on, the ones who may not be so polite to y'all. We got a whole population y'all leaving behind. Everybody talk about it. You see them on Channel 4, you see them on Channel 5, but we want to do something positive. Ain't no outlet. Nobody reaching out to help us. Yeah, I'm just doing better now because I don't want to go back to prison.
Heavy.
That's a painful experience. But I once won the knuckleheads. I should have done a go-go club. I'm sorry about that.
Army veteran, any Army people in here, Air Force, Marines, just her using all three. Women's something else, boy. I was good with the marching, like most brothers. Your left, your left, your left, right. 1, 2, let them slide. Here we go. Drill sergeant said, get down. I said, nigga, can I get a what? I'm getting older now, so I have to go get the colonoscopy shit. Yeah. And they give you some motherfucking juice and shit, and you have to drink that shit, and you be sitting on the toilet, and your woman come in the toilet and talk about, you all right, baby? Bitch, please. Then you go to the doctor and shit, and my doctor got some big ass motherfucking hands. And the first thing he wanna do is go up my ass. And he put on a rubber glove. He don't even take off his class ring. And he go right up in that motherfucker. And I be like, woo, nigga. You could at least took off your class ring. He say, that ain't my ring, that's my watch. I squeeze my butt cheeks up and I got that watch. I got that bitch on right now. I cleaned it off, it keeps good time.
Calling back. Ooh, baby, oh, baby.
I would snatch all three of you little fine, pretty motherfuckers up.
You think I'm fine?
There you go.
Okay, I'm
here. He said I'm fine, girl. Took all that.
I will work with you. You're not going to say
that. All that money.
Man, we love Baltimore, y'all. We love Baltimore.
Yes, motherfucker. The Giants look destitute in the motherfucking hood. I ain't going to lie. Shit. I ain't even gonna lie. Good shit.
Oh my God.
I'm a little tipsy and shit.
Oh my God.
I'm just saying, because look, all I'm saying is abandoned buildings was fucking graffiti, and we got that way around this motherfucker. Amy took us to the destitute part of fucking Baltimore.